Good evening, good evening, good evening. Hey, hello to everyone out there. My name is Pavel Sanders, and I just wanted to share with you a little bit about why I do what I do and how I got into it. All right, it started for me a few years back because I originally was a certified licensed electrical contractor by trade. I did that for 9 years. I've done a lot of buildings around the Bahamas. I also do smart homes and solar systems, so I did very well in the business. I also ventured out into about 3 restaurants with my father, really in my early age. All right, and basically those failed as well. So I've been in the business industry for many years. Alright, so I did electrical contracting for about 9 years. A few years back, the market crashed. You know, there was a downfall in our economy. Right? The economy went well. So work stopped flowing and I had to find something else basically to do because I was pushed out of business. There was no work, you know, and anyone in the construction industry know exactly what I'm talking about because it's still going on. There really isn't much work around. Alright, so I decided I needed to look for something else. And this time I knew I had to look for something that could give me an income that didn't rely on a local economy, because I know there was other economies that were doing well. And I went into my mind, I was more thinking down the line of how do I tap into a economy and a market that is doing well and make money and bring it home. So I ended up on looking into the online area. So while I was on Facebook one day, I saw a young lady. She was advertising a business similar to the one that I'm in now. And I decided to give it a try. I looked at it and I had her come by. She gave me some information. And I said, yeah, I gotta give this a shot. I gotta try this. I had no other choice because I knew I wasn't going back to work for anyone else. I had been my own boss for a while, so it wasn't something that I could see me doing. And I knew the 9-to-5 was never for me. So I had to find something else. So I did it. And I'm proud to say 3 and a half years basically, I now work full-time from home. I do nothing else, all right? And I love it. It's something that I enjoy. It's something that I would recommend for anyone to do, you know, because it is something that you could really, really, really have your time back in your life to do things that you want to do. You know, you be more in control of your time. You own your own business. You make good money, all right? So I encourage any one of you out there that really are tired of that everyday program of being like a robot, that you gotta go to bed, get up, go to work, go to bed, get up, go to work. And you do that every day through your life, and then you go to vacations every so often, and everything is controlled by the person that you work for. Your life is basically controlled by that. All right, me personally, I can go where I want. I'm talking about traveling because my business goes with me. I can eat what I want, do what I want. I can go to bed when I want. I can wake up when I want. My time changes. So it's not something, my life is not normal, and I like that, you know, because it does give you much more appreciation for the time that you have and everything else you spend with your family and so forth. All right, so I thank you all for taking time out to view this video, and I encourage you all to do look in to businesses and different ideas that are outside of the box. Many times it is a good idea to try new things. So if anyone is interested in understanding more about what I do, I'll be happy to share it with you. You can always get the information from the end of this video, and also just send me a message on maybe Facebook or WhatsApp. I'll also leave my number at the end and we can connect, and I can give you some more information on how it works. All right, so thank you guys.